Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
Can a federal felon get a passport? Let's embark on a journey of discovery about the intriguing world of passports, and more specifically, how it pertains to federal felons. To understand this, we first need a basic understanding of what a passport is. It's a travel document, issued by a country's government, that certifies the identity and nationality of its holder for international travel. Pretty important stuff. Now let's talk about passport offices. These are the places where the magic happens. They're responsible for processing your passport applications, renewals, and other related services. Their goal is to ensure you can travel abroad safely and legally. If you need to find your local passport office, check out countyoffice.org. But you might wonder, what about federal felons? Can they also apply for a passport? Well, the answer is not simple, folks. The U.S. Department of State, which oversees passport issuance, can deny a passport to anyone convicted of a federal felony who owes the government over $2,500 in fines or restitution. So it's not a flat-out no, but there are conditions. In conclusion, folks, while federal felons may face challenges in obtaining a passport, it's not an absolute impossibility. As always, individual circumstances vary, so it's important to consult with legal professionals to understand your specific situation.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning in to our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.